Hi parents. To start with the EduPage, you need to download the application. Just type EduPage in the App Store, and the first application that occurs here is the right one. And if you enter the EduPage app, you need to write your email. For example, my email is here. And your password. After entering the password, just log in. And you can see here your kids. You can change them if you have more than one. Just go to the left top corner, click here, and you can see and change them easily.